Bobby's Camaro's still kind of a mess. Hit me up when you got that grill.
What up, girls and boys? I'm fucking hungover, but I figured I'd play this a little bit tonight. So I can't promise how long I'm gonna be on. 5,000, alright, I have no money. Did I unlock new stuff? I did. Super plus. Oh, okay, yeah, I hit 23. Alright, I just need some money. I need money. Excuse me. 240. I feel as if... How many times have I done these, though? Holy crap. 260. That's a new one. This goofball. Dockside Drifter. So he's drifty guy. Who's this dude? The mechanic.
Place on the coast. Scrappers down there do business trading rare parts. Now I just know they got a grill for a '67 Camaro. Only trouble is, I can't get him to sell. Think you could go down there and plead my case?
No problem. Let's just go and steal it.
Thanks. Oh, you should know, these guys don't like using roads. So I tuned the car and set it down there, just in case you need it.
Ooh, okay, so we're gonna do some dirt stuff now. I've got that Firebird.
It's Raziel. Everything's set. See you at the docks.
I don't have any cars. I've only got one car for off-road. I haven't even used it. I don't even think it's up to snuff for 220. I guess I'll have to use his car. God damn it. One little jump. I swear to God, these cars are always in the spots where you're gonna turn. What are you doing? Friend in need is a friend indeed. 220. Sweet life, sweet life. 153, not even close. Wait, oh, it's I've got it for road. I've gotta reconfigure that. What cars he got for me? I guess it'll just give me it. I hope so.
Lucas spoke to you about a grill for a classic Camaro. I told him he's been out the game too long. And I'm selective about who I do business with.
No way I can change your mind?
Sure. Gotta beat me first.
Alright, cool. Some dirt stuff. Interesting. This thing looks really weird. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna tune that Firebird for this then. So I get some money. Dirt stuff.
Let's hope you got more to offer than that washed up mechanic.
Oh, free NOS too. guy's car is cool. Oh my god, what the hell? Rally package cars, this is gonna be sweet. Holy shit. Yeah, these tracks are pretty fun. Can I drift with this thing? I can. Okay. It's not set up on the proper thing, though. It's not on the brake. I have to do the double tap, which I don't like. I can get behind these. These are fun as hell. Like a bunny rabbit. Like the three NOS. Piss off. Jumps are freaking crazy. I should get that. I should buy this thing. It's only like 10,000. Should turn that into a rally. I can see that thing more being like a drift truck. Guess you'll be wanting that grill now. All right. Well, let's. Okay, 17K. I'm gonna need more than that. I need to grind some money out if I'm gonna upgrade that car around 200.
Wait, the hell?
It's not his fault. I told him to leave.
You what?
You bitch.
Like the man said, I'm selective about who I do business with.
And you are?
The person you were really trying to impress. Your grill is on its way to Rivera's garage.
Who told you I was staying there?
That app on your phone isn't just a cop scanner. Well, not for me anyway.
You hacked it?
I made it. I'll find you when I need you.
That's not creepy at all.
I know where you sleep. You sleep with me if I demand it.
Okay, so the off-road stuff. Sweet. These are gonna be cool. This thing. Rally. Takes a decent amount of time to get there. And again, I've been pissing around a lot, so maybe not. Probably doesn't take very long to get to the dirt scene. Digging over there? Don't you be digging? Digging carpet. 45K. Okay. What else is around here that I can do? 260, that's too much. I can go do this dorks. thing. Excuse me. And this does anything. Oh, wait a minute. Feels like it's a little different.
The news is saying Shaw's still on the run. You? The guy's seriously on hinge, and we took a massive dump on his life.
If he's smart, he'll stay away.
Smart isn't a word that comes to mind for this guy.
Maybe Mercer took him for a little drive. Lots of gators in Granada Marsh.
Huh. I wonder what stupid tastes like.
Downforce gives me more grip, so I'm gonna take it off. Do that. Oops, what did I do? The hell was that? Use your shitty car. Strange, this is my best drift car.
2 years now. Used to be up in Aspen.
You compete up there too?
Couldn't say that. I used to snowboard, slope style, till my knee decided otherwise.
Too bad.
Hey, the snowboard turns on the ice, but it's pretty damn close. Closer since you started pushing me.
Sounds like we got a competition on our hands.
Oh, we do.
Come on, go faster, Mr. Drift Boy.
Throw it right.
Stay on the same road.
Right turn coming up.
A little slippery.
Want to take the next left?
Fuck.
This is the place.
Chilling at the docks. Stinky fish.
You know, this track knocks a lot of good drivers on their ass. I'm real curious to see if you're one of them.
90k, alright. Need to change. Actually, I gotta change some things in this car.
Pressure's on. Don't crack.
Show you, boy.
Wish I was riding next to you for that one.
Come on, give me some better turns.
Now I know that's not the best you can do.
What the hell? Am I supposed to be here?
Okay, what more do you got?
Oopsies.
10 in my book.
Not sharp enough.
Not gonna see any better than that.
Okay, let's not screw this up now. Where do I go? Oh, I go right here. Damn right, boy. Let's go.
This one's damn near perfect.
There we go. I take it differently that time. Now I can get the whole side. Complete stuff.
You schooled me. I think it's time we mix it up a little.
I need to go like all drift on this thing. I should probably make a car only specifically for drifting. I should probably start branching out and that shit. This thing's still good for racing, even though I like being able to slide. I like all my cars being able to race, but also being able to slide. Alright, I got 70k. I should be able to... probably... That might not still be enough. 260. What am I? 268. Okay. After this one, I think I'll be able to have enough money to rally that Firebird some more. Get it up. Bring up the suspension and all that. Some dirt tires on it. Won't be bitch. Get the fuck out of the way. Come on, go. Out the way, bitch. I'm coming through. Oopsies. Fuck. Oh, what the hell? What the heck? What happened? It took me out of my drift. You sons of bitches, get back here. There we go. Thanks for that. shit. Damn, this guy's getting away. Okay, when you hit a jump, it takes you out of it. That's strange. Back there. Taking it differently this time. I'm not hitting that little pocket. Zoom. Ten. No wonder some of these guys are fast. What? Okay, it says that I didn't beat it. What? No, I just fucking beat it. I don't know about that. Let me see them. Do I want to go with yellow? The blue. The blue. I kind of like it without the splitter. I'm not really super fan of splitters, but... yeah, whatever. Let's keep it, I guess. Supposed to be like black. Alright. So there is something I'm going to change on this. I'm going to change... I'll put the quick boxes on there.
Promotion!
Cyan kind of look. Duck is a little in the way. Oh. Okay. Let's make that rally now. This thing could probably do pretty good for rally as well. Shouldn't have a splitter if it's a fucking rally car. It makes no sense. It looks cool though. Remove it. Yeah, the car customization in these games is always awesome. Rally Tires brings it over. Alright, whatever else you see is this. Alright, let's get this thing. Drift suspension. I don't think so. Rally suspension. Speed cross. I go down though when I get it. What the hell? I go up on the blues? That makes no fucking sense. The purples are worse. That is so weird. Oh, 3 3-pound tanks. 20,000, that's a lot. I need to also get another engine in this thing. This thing, the turbocharger seems to be the best. Loses at low speeds and is slow to charge. I don't know what I should get for this. I should get a different supercharger. What's the most power to this one? I'm gonna get something different for this one. I'm gonna get that one. Ooh, the exhaust makes a big difference. A mascot? Where, in the game? What do you mean? Or like behind me? Shit, I don't have enough money. Maybe I should pull some stuff off my other car. Drivetrain. Oh, well, there's over here, there's a Kirby doll, and there's a Shadow the Hedgehog doll, and then over there there's a Starman plushie and like a question block from Mario. You'd be able to see it easier if I had my light on, but it gets pretty warm in my room right now. We don't have the air conditioning on, so that's why it's dark. You see double? What are you, drunk? Everyone's been drinking. Oh, wait. I can save some money by buying this shit. On-road differential, that needs to be changed, though. A drop? What the hell? Put on 1. Put on 18. What the hell is with this shit? I don't understand this. Chill mode, you little drunky. I got pretty rude last night. Yeah, I guess I'm getting that. Oh, repair kit, cool. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about those. I need to give it better nitrous, though. Shit. What the hell does it have in it? I don't want to buy a duplicate. Oh, I'll definitely get one, but, like, this car is a friggin' Firebird, but it's a Rally Firebird, which is really sick. There is some cool trucks in this, too. Alright, so I'm at 224. Let's do some Rally stuff. I just unlocked the Rally stuff, so... This car is pretty sweet. Look at this friggin' beast.
Hey, sorry you had to see.
Alright, where's Rallycross? Let's take a look. I think it's all down here. Or there was. Is it just this one? Where's another one? Oh. 240. What am I? 224? Shit. I can try doing this one, but I'm under. I'm under the recommendation.
Yeah, wanna hear something really weird? I got a message about getting my missing car back.
From who?
No idea. Whoever it is, they wanna meet.
Think it's safe?
They picked the parking lot north of the beach. Means there'll be plenty of people. Even so, think you could.
I'm in.
Thanks. See you there.
Traction control on? No.
How's it going? Listen, I figure we maxed out on our daylight options.
Alright, let's give it a go.
Come meet me.
This one sounds really strange. Ooh, I feel really unstable. All my other cars are really low to the ground because I'd go for, like, being able to drift. This thing feels like I'm gonna, like, topple over. Ugh! I did one drift, one rally cross thing earlier though, and it was fun as hell. Oh yeah, this thing does not want to drift, but that's probably a good thing. This thing does not drift at all. Ah! The cop didn't see that. On the run. Alright. Well, let's see if I can do it.
You made the right choice.
What the fuck?
Let's go.
That doesn't look like a friggin' off-road truck. Alright, you slowpoke. Move it. The only thing I don't like is having to follow these NPCs and these. It's like they're so slow. Hurry your ass up.
We always set them up like one. Helps us stay hidden.
From who?
The feds. Apparently, the government doesn't appreciate its citizens living off the grid.
Squatters.
They found us last year back in Ventura Bay. We almost didn't make it. Soon as we got here, we started staging races to help keep our skills sharp. Never know when you're gonna need to drop everything yeah. and haul ass.
Yeehaw!
Only way you get better is by racing the best. And we need to be better. Show me your talents are reliable, and we can talk payment.
Tell me where the hell it is, and I'll beat you there. You're too slow.
We're here.
That's the one everyone talks about, is Need for Speed Underground. Fuck, she fucking just crashes. I never played it. I should have played it. I remember it was like on GameCube and stuff back in those days, and I never played any of them.
Got a new member with us today.
I would have been in a Need for Speed if I played that shit.
I'm hoping you return the favor.
This one's fun though. I like this one. This one's on sale, and it also has crossplay, so you can play with PlayStation guys and Xbox guys and PC guys, which is pretty cool. What the hell is this? This doesn't look like Rally. Okay, wait, here we go. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. I feel like I'm going slow on here. I'm losing speed. Damn, my car's so slow. What the hell? I have all the off-road kit stuff on it. Why the heck am I going so slow? Car's too slow. Look at this shit. What the heck?
I'm not seeing anything special yet.
Yeah, my car's shit. I'm not gonna be able to beat these guys. They're way too fast. Look at this. I can't gain any ground on them. I go faster on tarmac. What the hell? I've got the rally stuff on. Yeah, I don't get this. What, I gotta put off-road tires on it? This thing is so fucking slow. I can go faster than my other cars.
Finish strong or it's over.
Well, this is bizarre. I'm gonna do that other race that I did before and see how it performs, because this doesn't make any sense. I can't even hit 100. Terrible. I'm like crawling. Shut up, bitch. I'll be back. Apparently, I don't have the right car. I don't get it. I don't get it. One of them's at 300, though. What the fuck? Well, that's impossible. Where's the other one? This one. I'm gonna try this one in this car. Let's see. Yeah, the cars don't make any sense in this, especially the AI. It's only 160, so I mean, I should be able to beat them easily, but I should be going faster than this. I just feel like I'm going really slow in it, like it feels as if it's not tuned properly, but I have all the rally stuff on it. Kind of looks like a Mad Max car, this thing, eh? I still feel like I'm going really slow. What the hell? Why am I going so slow? Something's not right. Something's fucked up. I should be killing these guys. There's something wrong with this car. Maybe it's a turbocharger. Look at how far this guy is ahead of me. I'm not gonna be able to catch him. I can't get up to like fucking 100, man. Yeah, there's something messed up. Maybe I gotta switch to manual transmission. Maybe the automatic just isn't gonna work for me anymore. Maybe I gotta start driving manual. Like, listen to how like low. There's like no high RPMs on any of this. Nah, man, I'm not first. I'm in second. Look at the guy ahead of me. See on the minimap that arrow? He's way ahead of me. See him up there? He's like so far ahead of me. This car's rated at what, 215 or something? This race is rated at 160. I should be crushing these guys. Yeah, this car is ass. Ass! Killed me. He fucking killed me. $15,000. Not really enough to buy anything. You got a 250. Beat me by a whole 6 seconds. That's a long time. Yeah, what the hell? See. Something's messed up.
I know the fight was bad, but Anna still hasn't called. You think I should? Nah, I'll make her sweat a little longer.
Drops me. Maximum power at low speeds instantly. I'm just gonna put this in it. I don't have any of these. The tires. I have rally tires. Great choice for cross-country racing that will slow you down a tarmac. But it doesn't. I go faster on the tarmac. Off-road tires. I go down 13 if I get it. I'm gonna buy them. I don't get it. Rally suspension. Shit's all too expensive. Weird, it's just not performing. Maybe it's glitched or something. The music isn't bad in this game, but it's getting a little repetitive now that I've heard it a few times. This thing is just so slow to accelerate. Alright. Are there any more? There's no rally things. It's the only one I've got, so... I dropped down now. It's even farther down. I'm gonna go to this one quick again, and I don't think this is gonna work. I think it's gonna be just as shit. Like this, it's not high RPM, eh? It's like super low RPM, this car. This has anything to do with downforce? It says I go faster that way, though. Traction control on. Do I want traction control? Traction control, no. No, I still don't think this is gonna work. I still think I'm gonna, like, they're gonna kick my ass. Let's try it, though. Okay, I'm going, seemingly going a little faster. I feel as if I'm going a little faster now. And again, I don't think I am. Maybe I should turn traction control on. I can do it while I'm racing. Okay, traction control on. Let's see if that makes a difference. Still pretty far ahead of me, though, for, like, being very under-leveled. These guys are 40 points below me. They shouldn't be this fast.
Hey,
photo of this thing flying in the air. They're still faster than me. This is so weird. I don't get it. I still don't get it. Still really far ahead. No, I can't catch him. I see rubber bands. No, I just like, this car is just trash. It's so slow. Yeah, this car is garbage. I don't get it. I'm gonna have to try something else. What are these guys at? It should be, let's see. 210, 197. Actually, why am I at 197 now? This one guy's at 310. Yeah, this car is fucking trash. It's just too slow. And it's kitted for the road, like off-road. And it's so slow. It's faster on the tarmac. It doesn't make any sense. I think there's something glitched about this car. It doesn't make any sense.
From the way the crews in here have been talking, sounds like it's getting pretty crazy out there. Watch yourself.
This thing would probably do well. I'm gonna strip all the stuff off of this car. Let's take it off. Downgrade it. I'm gonna put it in the Focus. Take everything off it. This thing actually 5-speed. That might be a thing too. Acceleration goes up. The gearbox might have something to do with it as well. Alright, that's everything I can take off it pretty much. Okay, let's just see. SUV, I don't have an SUV. You mean the hatchback, this thing? Shit, did I not take the crankshaft off it? Fuck. Okay, sorry, 206. Gonna buy that. Okay, now I need rally suspension. The rally tires should do the best. Combines the strengths of race and off-road. It should work. Guardian 6-speed. 6-speed seems to work. Then I need the differential do I have here? Rally differential. And it goes down. Why is it going down? Take this off. Okay, now it's only at 183. Stance should be higher. I don't think that actually changes anything though. I'm gonna make this thing look a little more rally-esque. I can't even afford any of this stuff. Okay, it's a 183. Also engine swap. Technically shittier than the Firebird, but we'll see. It's bizarre, bro. This thing seems a lot faster. This thing's way faster with acceleration. Look at this thing go. This thing accelerates like a motherfucker. Oh, hold on. I have to also do the live tuning shit. Downforce high. I have a feeling this thing is going to be a lot better. I don't think that Firebird's supposed to be for rally, maybe, even though it has all those goofy rally kit stuff. This thing I have way more confidence in right away, I can tell you that right now. Just driving it here, it feels way faster. Well, let's see how it handles on the frickin' dirt. This thing's way fucking faster. Way fucking faster. Okay, still far though. I'll be able to beat this, I think. Yeah, look at this. Look at this. I'm just killing these guys in this thing. No problem. This'll do it. That'll make cool photo. Look at this thing go. I'm actually not even going that much faster, it seems. I think it's the acceleration. The other thing, just it weighs too much or something? I think it weighs too much. Look at this freaking thing go. I'm flying. That other car is just not made for this. This is gonna be my rally car then. It looks cool. I think it's too heavy. It's too heavy, and I don't know. I don't know what else. It's just, it doesn't accelerate fast either. I feel like I'm going faster too, even though it doesn't really seem like I'm going much faster. This guy's still on me. I feel like I'm flying. So if I upgrade this thing, I'll be able to do that next one, I think. Gotta be the weight. Has to be the weight. Much more agile as well. Look, I'm gonna lap a guy. Woo-hoo-hoo! Smoke them, not even close. These guys didn't have a chance on that one. Isn't that the most fucked thing, eh? My car was like at over 200 and something. This thing's only like 180 now. Well, there's my rally car. This thing's supposed to be rally anyway. Nice. Alright. What missions do I have? 260. I need to upgrade my cars. 260. 260. 260! 40. Oh, I'm at 190, actually. It's this one. 240. Could use my, my Mustang Boss for these. Actually, it's not up to snuff to 260s, though. This thing's fun to drive, though. This thing's really fun to drive. It's extremely nimble. Hell, what is this thing? Drift. No drifting in this thing. Oh, there was street art. Oops.
Hey, can I ask you something?
Shoot.
You see any neon flamingos around the city?
Yeah, tons.
No way. You serious? I thought I was going crazy.
No idea. I usually just drive straight through them.
For real?
Yeah, try it.
I think I will. Thanks.
What the hell? Alright. Let's get going with this thing. It might be time for some street racing. Jesus fucking Christ. thing is really touchy, this car. Probably turn down the sensitivity of the steering on this. Come back, you son of a bitch. Car is pretty frickin' fun to drive. Coming out of the slides, it's really touchy. Oh my god, I hate that song so much. I'm so sick of it. Yeah! Hey, the same car as me. Okay, it's got to get that focus up to snuff. Moonshine Drift Trial. Those, I already did those. Why does it still say I have to do them? Thank you. Don't really put it up much. Still only gonna be like 210. I don't like this shit. I need so much money. I need so much money, man. Is that one chick? She wants me to go over there. 40. Is that night, I think? Maybe not. I want to see the night animation, that's why I went into there. Pretty sure it has to be at night for her. Let's see. Ugh! Jump. Let's do a jump. Hit this thing. I'm gonna go flying off this. This is gonna be freaking sweet. Oh, it is during the day. Okay. I think.
What is this guy? You think he's building?
The heck? There's a Civic over there. It's all smashed up.
Hey.
It's the Popo!
Great, just what we needed. Hang on. The messages. It's not her, is it?
We're about to find out.
Your car's gonna be a beer can!
Screw this. Guess you don't want your car back. You guess right, Torres. Yeah, we saw you with the money. We know all about the shit you've been doing around here. You think you can play us? Think again.
The stunt you pulled the other night was a bad move. You ever stop to think who that money belonged to? Someone as of right now who is seriously pissed.
Who?
Not who. We're not listening to her.
Frank Mercer. He wants you found and dealt with.
Yeah? I want to pick somewhere less public next time.
You think I'm here for that? I never wanted any of this. It's gone too far.
She's the good cop.
He needs to be stopped.
Sure that ain't your job?
I file a report and then what? You don't think he has cops watching his back? There's no move I can make from the inside, but you? He won't see that coming.
Look. We're real sorry your boss is being a total asshole, but I think we'll take our chances. Thank you.
How about your brother? He feel the same?
Hey, whoa. Hey, he's got nothing to do with this. Nothing.
Look, this isn't going away. Understand? And I can only throw him off for so long, so you're gonna need to act and act fast. That's your only option.
What's our move?
Right now, we get the hell away from each other. I'll send you a location.
Shouldn't they be, meeting somewhere underground?
They're moving stock. Follow it, you'll see. The rest is up to you.
Yeah, is this at night? No.
Okay, I just got her message. Looks like this place is by the port. Meet you there when you're ready.
Oh, I just came here for a cutscene. I drove all the way this way just for a damn cutscene. Allah. Well, let's do it.
I want to find out anything I can on Taurus. We need to know who we're dealing with here.
Do the mission, bruh. We don't have to stick behind some guy. One of those follow things. Following missions are always a pain in the ass.
You're getting too close to him.
Dude, what are you doing in the middle of the road? Move. Bank. Yeah. There must be a couple of those by the raceway then, and the track. I thought they were jumps. Marked jumps. They must be underneath it or something, or something weird. I'll have to go back there and take a look. Jesus. Car. Fuck, this thing is so hard to control when you're just trying to get it to go straight sometimes.
Glad I let that go to voicemail. It was Jordan, and she's pissed.
What did we do?
Taking out Shaw's big news. It's all anyone's talking about. Spotlight's on us now.
Let's make sure it stays there.
Hell yeah.
Hey, coming up on the right.
Police!
What are we waiting for?
Wow, we actually do have to fucking do this stupid following thing. Suspicion.
So, we're really tailing a cop?
What could go wrong?
A lot.
There's like no one on the streets.
Did that tech say anything about where we're tailing this cop to?
Nope. Guess we're gonna find out. Hopefully not die trying. I think he went into the container yard. Don't know about you, but this doesn't look like the type of place to hand out parking tickets.
He's up to no good.
Stop here.
What are they doing?
Looks like our boy just had some keys tossed to him. We go forward, they're gonna see us. Try backing up, go the way we came.
What is this guy? Not the greatest device site. Don't mind me, I just slammed the fence.
Did you find out anything about Torres?
Not much. Only she's part of Mercer's unit. They've been doing this shit for a while now. Just lately it's gotten out of control.
Maybe she's telling the truth.
We'll see.
Are you going, Mr. Cutler?
Status.
Sounds familiar.
This is like the worst car to follow this guy in.
Stop him. Park up ahead. We need to be quiet. He'll spot us.
Wait, you want me to turn my car off? Following this dingus walking and going around and dropping crap off.
Argue before, newsflash. Not like that. I think it's best I stay away for a while. There's something he's not telling. Something about him and Bobby.
That's filthy, eh? It's so filthy.
You couldn't live with them. Okay, looks like he stopped again. When we get there, let's park and wait.
Was actually suspicious.
I think I know the owner of this F-40.
You do? What happened?
I think she got the same deal as me. Thing gets impounded, then it vanishes. No records, nothing. Look at this asshole driving this thing like it's his.
The owner ever reported?
That goes missing same as the car. It's our word against theirs. And our word don't mean shit around here.
What do you mean? I'm right on his ass. He's starting to get suspicious, bitch. Chill out. He's stuck behind this thing.
It's taking a left down that road. Keep tailing or slow down.
He's stuck behind the truck.
Hold up here. Yeah, this totally looks legit.
Let's find out.
It's a nice car.
Oh, stinky boys.
The car's
a chop shop.
I've raced against some of these.
And the geometry of some of these objects is like so shitty. It's funny. Very low poly.
What are they doing?
Chopping these cars and what, selling them or something?
Holy shit. This is big.
My trunk full of money, big.
That's not... Mother...
Easy. So much for getting your car back.
Bastards.
You should have seen his face last night when I loaded it on the truck. Thought he was gonna cry.
Frank would have loved that.
Okay, I'm with Torres. Screw Mercer. This needs to stop.
If we're doing this, we need a plan.
We'll figure something out.
Let's get out of here. She's gonna get like apprehended. Someone's gonna grab her. Oh, maybe not. I swear I thought she's gonna get picked off. Someone was gonna grab a hold of her.
Where do you think you're going?
$20,000, not bad. Decent. How much money? I still got like nothing.
Just when I think I fixed the last dent on the Camaro, I find another one.
I really want to do rally races, man. They're fun. They're really fun with this car too. This car is fun, really, really fun to drive. Can I get this? This goes up by 7. That's what I can buy. Yeah, I need to start investing in these, I guess, but... Rep 43. I wonder if there's any night racing... Oh, yeah. What if there's... Any, like, rally night racing? That would be cool. I don't know if that's a thing or not. Zoom. It's super impressive how fast it can switch. I don't know if it's as quick on console though. I doubt console's that quick. If it is, I'd be very impressed. Okay, these are probably all just street races. No rally stuff. It's all just street. There's a lot of. The run is the really fun one. That one's like fucking far as hell. 240. I'll switch my car out. Or you know what, I could just try driving this. No, I can't drive this. Get my other car out. I got one rep. Oh yeah. I changed my car. Oh, I can't change my car? Shit. At night, I can't change it. Wait, it gave me money? Oh, it's not gonna give me the one rep? Let's see, wait. Yeah, it will. It's gonna give me one, isn't it? No, it won't. Oh. Alright.
Between you and me, I'll be sleeping in the car, just in case she tries to take it again. She wouldn't, would she?
Alright, let's do this. The run. Hey, welcome for what? This is the race I'm thinking of. It's gonna kick ass. I thought I already won it. Oh, didn't notify me. Well, thanks. Yeah, thanks for calling. All right, let's do this. What you got, street boys? I need to get the better NOS in this. All the way. Coming through, bitch. Oh, shit. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. My level is at 24. My rep, my car is what, 238? So still really low. Fucking guy all the way up here. Yeah, this is the one. This one, I love this track. This track's so fun. Yeah, I only got this game like last week, so I haven't been playing it for very long. I still got a long way to go. Oh, wait, no, this isn't the friggin'... No, you fuck! This isn't the friggin' track. Oh, this is... Oh, what was the one that was like super long? That one kicked ass. I gotta go find that one. Was it? In corners. That one's decent. There was one that I did that's super long. It kicked ass. Might have been one up here or something. Arson Extreme? Apparently I didn't do that one either. What the hell? It says I haven't beat it. I literally just beat it. Fuck. Desert God? Maybe it was Desert God. No. Oh, I don't know which one it is. There was one that I did the other night, and it was really, really sick. Alright, why don't we just do cutting corners. Something's going on here. Why is it not... It's not crediting me the wins for some reason. Winning, but it still says that it's, like, available. It's new. Keep your ass going there, Mr. Cop. Fucking pig. Candy Pink Step Underglow? Oh, cool. Shit, cop. Piss off, how did you see me?
You don't stand a chance against me!
Fuck you.
Chasing after the slick looking car is just a thing to kick this evening into high gear.
I want to hear all the juicy details on the car you're chasing. Report back.
They're driving a Ford Mustang.
Okay, y'all, we have an officer in need of some jawbreakers.
Look at this, look at this guy, the second guy. The second guy is like, he was torpedoing. He's torpedoing, what the hell? Shit, well here's the race. I can't do it now because of these dickheads. Some of this stuff is stupid as hell, like that second cop, he just like beelined it straight over here, like turboed, like he was nosing the whole way. I'll be back. Yeah, can we try this? All right, good. Let's go.
Mama, look at me now. I got the
Get your crackhead away from my car. Get out of here. I remember this one too, being sideways at the start. Fuck. Up the way, tuners. Fucking hell. This thing's kind of hard to drive on these narrow areas because it slides so much. There we go, that's what I need, four lanes. Oppo.
Flip the sirens back on, because I found our target again.
There he is again.
Come on, move it, everyone. I want him caught this time.
What the hell? Slide, damn it. My rank, well, you can see it, right? I'm 24. Like my rep, you mean, right? I haven't leveled up much since like the other night. I was just getting money earlier so I could put a bunch of money into my rally car. And then it turned out that car sucked ass. So then I started putting it into my Focus. Which is actually decent. And no, I didn't play Elite. Bobby and Churchill were playing, and then Churchill got off in like half an hour. So I'm like, well, I'm not going to start it up then, so... I just talked to him for a bit, and then I decided to jump on here. I'm still fucking hungover and tired, though, so... Can I make it over here? Look at all these pricks. There's safe house over here. Let's go to the safe house. Holy shit, he didn't see me. Fuck, there's another one. Oh, come on. You saw me, but your fucking shithead friend didn't?
Don't do anything, stupid.
Piss off.
You antagonizing a police officer?
This is good. Need to find a jump. Yeah, your rep isn't... You're not far behind from me. It doesn't really take that much to level up rep in this. So if you get caught, you just get screwed. Dude, what the fuck? Why did you stop in the middle of the street, you fucking idiot? I'm surprised these guys like aren't on me. They're gonna be the ones to get up here. I gotta tune this car again. I gotta take the little slippery shit off it. It's really unstable. Thread the needle! Boom!
I'm here to do the work you can't finish.
Shit, there's another one. Uh-oh. Gaining on me now. Oh, here we go. Now they're just gonna start hammering me.
I keep redlining. The car's still not going fast enough to catch him.
Fuck you. Woohoo! Where are the jumps? Shit, the jumps were over there, weren't they? Here we go, I'll lose him down here.
I gotta disable this son of a bitch somehow.
Hey, how about some backup? I feel like I'm the only one carrying the weight out here. Reinforcements incoming, let's rumble.
What the hell?
Check everywhere.
How did he make it?
I found our target again.
God damn it.
Pull over right now.
Fucking cunts. Come on, come on, move it!
Does anyone have an update yet?
We had him, I'd have told you.
The driver's managed to break line of sight.
That's what we needed. Holy shit. Let's get the fuck out of here. Hit a jump, they just roll. No, I'm not online right now. Shit, there's another one. I gotta get out of here. Damn, I gotta get through, I gotta get past this cop. The issue is that my cars are only really good on roads, so when I have to try to go on the grass, they like come to a stop. My car is just, they drive really, really bad, really poorly on the grass. Alright. There better not be any police up here. Let's go. Here, I'm gonna level up a little bit after this one. 33k, not bad. Alright, let's get the fuck in there.
Nobody's gonna give us this. We gotta get out there and take it.
I'll be playing more of this tomorrow night, though, like, online stuff. We'll play online tomorrow. I wasn't gonna stay on for very long tonight. What is it? I've been playing for, like, 2 hours. I'm tired, though, and it's already getting a little late. Oh, I leveled up. Up at. Radio works perfect. You have to get some rep, rude boy. We'll do, like, lots of street racing and shit tomorrow night, though. We'll see if we can get a couple people to play. Maybe Churchill will play too, who knows.
Damn pigs. Piggy binkies go oink oink.
Alright, that's gonna do it for me for tonight. I'll be on tomorrow night, normal time, and I'll be on a lot later. So, peace out, rude boys and girls. I'll see you then.